Hello everybody, this is Ragni. Welcome back to my peace world. Today I want to show you my cell jewelry that I make it. So guys, these are cells that I am collecting during lockdown. People tends to ignore them, but I just want to create something with this. So I just thought, why not I make jewelry with this? So guys, it's an original and unique idea. So I hope you like it. So please give me your support and please subscribe to my channel. So I don't want to waste your time. So let's start right now. Without any wasting your time. So first of all, I want to show you my jewelry making material. So I have a wool in pink color and white color, and I have some cells in different colors like blue and white. Okay, and in this green packet I have molded that I am connecting my cells with. This is really helpful for making any pendants, and this is really helpful for connecting my jewelry materials like kundans and motis. Like, so you can use this. So firstly, I make conch shell jewelry. My first work, conch shell jewelry, is ready, guys. Guys, let's go on second work. So guys, second work is also ready. So let's go on third work. So third work I only show you. work. I mean, this is my self-jewelry that I make it. If you like, then please press the like button, subscribe to my channel, and please tell me what you like. If you want to get really amazing ideas and get so much fun, so please subscribe to my channel Ragini Arts. And if you see my hard work for my passion, then please press the like button. Hey guys, if you all want me to wear these jewelry with my dresses and I show you, then please tell me in the comment section below. If you want to get really amazing ideas and get so much fun, so please subscribe to my channel Ragini Arts. And if you see my hard work for my passion, then please press the like button. Tell me what would you like in this jewelry. I mean, aapko kaun sa acha laga. And thanks a lot guys, thank you for watching. I really need your support guys, so please subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment, please guys.